How y'all doing? So Diddy no longer associated with DeLeon and ciroc after his racial lawsuit against ciroc and tequila and all that. Well, he was just a spokesperson anyway, just another hired hand. You know, what these plantations do is they hire these brothers and sometimes some sisters to get up there and promote their liquor and their drugs and all that other stuff and make it sound like they business partners because that's to make it hip and happening. But actually, it's not just that. You should know the B.B. King nightclubs. His name was used as a license, but he didn't really own them clubs outright. But you see, it sounds, what they do, typical in this country, is they, especially when it's someone black, they take them. And because they know the brand, the name alone will be like, oh, yeah, that's the name. People will remerge because they see the face in the place. And they get some money off of it, but they don't have no ownership. Remember like how they were saying Usher had ownership of the Cleveland Cavaliers, little deals they have with people. And they give them little token deals, little percentages. But you ain't got the day-to-day say-say. You know, you're not the big stake in it. You got some in it, but you ain't the stake-stake. So until you the stake-stake, it doesn't matter. But in Puffy's case, it's a smart look because they got to pay him off. They got to settle. He's going to take a hit, but he's got loot. Don't get it twisted. He's got some strong advisors. He made great business choices because for this day, for his rainy day and the rocks to come hit him and hit his window panes, he's got a base. He's covered for enough to what he has to do, you know, so he'll be good for a moment. However, you know, again, Cat, if it wasn't for alcohol, the same old stereotypes that always plagued the community, liquor, smokes, the same old things is the how you build your wealth. You know, and the sad reality is that now they come in to collect because they don't want to associate with the image of him because of what happened with Cassie and the others. But they were okay with, you know, and they were okay with it when the money was good. So that's really how fake and backstabbing and halftime these folks are. But hey, this is the bed you creep crawl in. So you got to be prepared to when they throw the sheets and they uncover you out, they'll leave you in the cold. So that's what's up. But he going to be okay, though. They got a lot of them. It's a lot of money. It's a long time before they really break his pockets. Till they actually cuff him and stuff him. I'm not taking a lot of everything serious. I'm not saying that the stuff against him ain't true. However, he ain't hardly going to go broke no time soon. But they definitely letting him come after him because they're done with him. And you know how it is. And especially when you black and they ain't got no use for you, but they still going to make money off of you. Please hit like, subscribe, welcome, thoughts, comments. And I do respond. Thank you. Wash your hands. Keep your mind clear. Watch out for nothing. Share if you like them. Peace.